Alright, so we're gonna be getting. So I'm gonna be getting my this one, but instead of a drifting one, I'm probably gonna do something. What? Wait, what? Yeah, I can actually change this. So I can kill this thing, Windows, dude. I think I probably can do that. I mean, that's not that hard. I can do this like right away. Yeah. Alright, that's okay. I'm probably gonna get my I'm probably gonna upgrade this car real quick. Gonna change some things on it, and then I'm probably gonna go to. Gonna change us some drifting car real quick right there. And now I'm probably gonna press I. Let's take a look at that. Window. Probably gonna be the one that's probably black. So, I can, get that, spoiler, look, I never put a spoiler on this, oh yeah, I can, that's actually pretty cool, that you can do that, I mean, that's pretty dumb, that hitch thing is actually pretty dumb, I'm probably gonna put that on it, oh yeah. Oh yeah, and I forgot to sell my drifting car. Gonna sell it real quick. Rip right there. I'm gonna sell this because it's a strip bullet. I don't like strip bullets at all. My 17K. I mean that's enough for upgrade my car. So I'm sorry if my off-road car is so ugly. I just don't have like an actual nice off-road setup yet. So. I mean, like, alright. Gonna take this off. Yeah, boy. Look at that engine, boy. And, alright. Oh, wait, this faster. Oh, that's, performance level 300. Dang. That's that. Why are the muffler so little? I'm gonna put two of those in, and then I'm probably gonna fix my rear bumper. Oh, should I put that one in my rear bumper? I'm probably gonna put that in the improvement relic TG. Yeah, that's a nice setup right there. Alright, let's stick to that. I'll change to mirrors. I mean, I think this is pretty cool too. Alright, let's go over here. No, I think that's because probably front fender. Wait, should I even put one on this? Yeah, I think I should actually change the front fender. Yeah, I'm gonna put that one on it. Why? Oh, this is the front fender. I just changed the front fender. What the hell? Okay. Alright. Splitter. I thought it was gonna be like, nah, I don't think it's gonna be probably that. Hello, Potom. Yeah, I'm probably gonna put that later on. Let's take a look at that. I mean, yeah, like, license plate, let's take a look at the license plate. I always put that one on it, and then I changed the background. Okay, bad. Probably do that, and then I leave it there, and I go change. Right there. Up, I don't know, I just put a drag because I thought it was gonna be pretty cool. Alright, so much. Alright, now let's go. Yep. Yeah, it's been rough. Let's take a look at what we have over here. It's pretty cool. Well, most of people have theirs as a nice. I don't know when I work out for me. I'm probably just gonna. Oh, look at that. My name. Yeah, I gotta do some customizations real quick to this car. Like, I gotta change the hood. Gotta look for real. Oh, yeah, that's in rock. I think we're. Yeah, but it's right there. We're gonna put it like. Probably like right here. Gonna leave it like that. I like it like that. And yeah. So when does this thing unlock? Performance 300. Alright. It's a level, so I need 200 of performance. Alright. That's easy. It's not that hard though. I can just get over here. Let's see what we got. Some more like nice things in this. Do you know? Wait, what the heck? I don't know how to read that. It's actually pretty weird. Let's take a drink real quick. How this man even got that? Oh, that's for Roller KG. Yeah, that's not that bad, I mean. Most of people do their car black. Which is pretty annoying. I don't really like it, because, you know, either. Sir. Yeah, I better not have another toaster. Alright, then custom decision. I think I probably did already on the fuel custom decision. I wanted to do it. I probably don't want the front bumper on it. Change view. Or change view? Probably don't. It's like, weird. I don't know how to say it. It's just weird. Without a front bumper. Well, that's how the car's actually supposed to be. Not supposed to have a front bumper, right? Oh no, let's actually change the on these. Yep, I'm definitely gonna buy it. Not that bad. And then probably tires. Nice. And then probably back. Tires. I kinda like that rims. Let's take a look at the rims. Why are they so skinny? Let's go more behind, let's see. Yeah, most of the people leave their cars like that. I'm not gonna lie, that's an actually pretty nice blue. Oh wait. Alright, let's go with secondary color. Probably gonna go with the blue. Let's go with secondary color. Apply to our rims. I'm gonna do something all like blue, feels like that. Yeah, and now let's go do some perfumes. Alright, now let's go make it fast. And it's, oh yeah. I'm gonna go drive it around real quick, see how nice to drive it. I never drove this car before. That's my first time driving it. Alright. I should kind of like that. Alright. Let's go over here. Alright. I'm gonna drag this over here real quick. Then I'm probably gonna buy this off-road and then probably some other off-road. Alright. Not that nice at all. I don't know, I just gonna buy these. Yes. Sending carriage. Alright. I'm gonna probably some other car and then probably gonna do some mission real quick. Now let's go upgrade this car. Ooh, what I was gonna see, I probably wanna save money to upgrade my Viper. Actually I'm okay with dodging my Viper. That'll be fine, my Viper will be fine. I can just do this real quick. Yep. I'm not gonna care about the other things, I'm just gonna like do these ones. Yep. And probably I'm gonna do nothing to it. I'm just gonna probably just leave it like that. Wait, is there any other, do I have any trade-ins? Nope, I cannot do any trade-ins. Alright. That's even better. Eh. Reckless bombs. Probably do it at times. Sure, we're gonna do that a bit better. I'm not. Alright. It's not gonna be that easy to get this car that level. Hopefully it will be. And then I'm gonna go sell my off-road car, and then I'm gonna go with that money I'm gonna go upgrade my new off-road car. I really want that off-road car though. This thing's pretty cool. I don't really care about half of my car, so I'm trying to make them like fast and cool. Alright, so I can swap this with this car. Gonna go to off-road and get that real quick. So, 11, well, I was not expecting that much money. I was actually expecting like 10 times more than that, but okay. Well, it had no upgrades in it, so. Select. Let's take a look at it. Visual. True. Yep, that should be level 300. Kinda like that one. Oh no. Skirts. I'm gonna put that one on. I kinda like the quad there. I don't know, I'm just gonna put that, I guess. And then, nope, why would I want something so bad? Why is it giving me this? Spoilers, like. Give me something better. Oh my god. There's no good spoiler for this car, I swear. Okay, I'm just gonna put my spoiler in. I wanna put that one. Oh my god. Don't know. Yep, I'm just gonna put that on it. And I'm gonna stick with the spoiler. Was there? Rear bumper? I'm just gonna take a look at the rear bumper. Like nothing under of it. Okay, where in the world? Where the mufflers at? Wait, I don't see the mufflers. I don't see the mufflers. They're probably like all the way down here. Oh, they're probably somewhere. What in the world? Where are they? That's a little bit weird. It's probably a muffler on there. Gonna keep that one. Rims. Tires. Tires.
Tires.
Toyo tires. And I'm gonna probably do Toyo tires. And then I'm probably going to do tail lights. Rims. Change room. Let's take a look at the rooms. I kinda like those rooms. Own it rooms. Change room. Alright. Now let's keep accents on me. No. No. Yep, just like that. No. Library. Alright, let's take a look at these. Oh no, I would have made that a drifting car. No, why? Why? Why does it always have to be me? Wait, you can put that on the back? Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty nice. I don't know. Alright, where should I get down? Or should I get the pump smoke on? But whenever I do this one, I'm probably gonna get, no, it's gonna mess it up. Probably this one? No, that's gonna mess up too, that's what I'm saying, man. Oh, probably this one. Yeah. Whenever I get my, my thing on it, I'm gonna put the thing on here. No, oh my god, I need to look at one, like, that's, like, super, super good. That was a good night. See, this is what I mean. I don't like these colors. Oh my god. Oh, graveyard. Let's take a look at it real quick. Okay, that's actually nice. Yeah, that's actually pretty nice with it. Yeah, that's actually nice. Alright, now we can use your customization, I guess. Roof, windows, roof. Alright, let's take a look at the roof. It's not really changing nothing. And that's, super built. And I don't know, a roof light bar. Oh, wait, that's a roof light bar. And, and super built, I think it's the thing on the motor. Yep, it is. Which is actually pretty gay. Well, let's take a look at the hood. Probably could do better on that. Yep, right there. Gonna leave it like that. Secondary color. I think I should actually. Do the. Oh. White. But orange. And do this crap red. Yep, just like that. And then now we have a super build. Let's go. Yep, now we can keep I need to move this car, I guess. Alright, I'm probably gonna go spend my last bit of money on this car. Nah, I can't leave that car from behind. Well, I can't leave this one and this one from behind there. I just wanna get this one like super super fast. I'm probably gonna spend the last bit on this, and then I'm gonna probably go do some drag racing crap, and yeah. Well, I don't have any money. I just asked my friend later on if we can like do money glitch. Alright guys, thank you for watching my stream. I'll probably get off. Thank you for watching.